I want you to understand. It is not with the object of wanton destruction that women damage property. The object is to raise the public of its apathy to this grievous injustice against women. This is woman's war for freedom.